Toe up. Ripped clothes ripped. Smelling like fire. Justice looked at Mercy and said, Mercy, where you been? Mercy said, you know what? I was making good time. I was going to be here on time. But in order to get here, I had to go through the Garden of Eden. And Adam and Eve were there. You know, I was, but they said, Lord, have mercy. I have to go see about it. There were three Hebrew boys. The reason why I smell like smoke, because there were three Hebrew boys in a fiery furnace. They were going to lose their lives. And it didn't look good, but they said, Lord, have mercy. My clothes are tore up. Because there was a man in jail. Going to lions was going to tear him apart. But Daniel said, Lord, have mercy.
Have mercy.
And I had to show up. I was still making good time. I was still making good time. But in order to get here, I had to go back to Jerusalem. And there was David in the midst of a mess.
Yeah. Have mercy.
And he said, Lord, and you know why Mercy probably was really late and couldn't get there no sooner than he did?
Because
he had to start by your house. Because he knew the situation you were in. He knew the fault. He knew the failure. He knew the shortcoming. He knew you were hard, and he knew you had blown it. And you know what? When you cried for mercy, what do you do when you blow it?